And updating some breaking news now, Oklahoma City firefighters working to put out a house fire about an hour ago. Crews arrived on scene near Northeast 13th and Walnut to find heavy flames coming out of the second story windows there. No injuries have been reported and no word yet on what started the fire.